Hey guys, just a little mini haul. I know it's been forever. I went to Tuesday morning and Michael's yesterday. And I bought some stuff from Tuesday morning, but I don't know what happened to it. I know I bought some of these little tiny type October afternoon stuff. What's in that? And what else did I? Oh, sorry. I bought some zinc and what color is that? Charcoal. I bought some of that. And they did have a lot of the Tim Holtz stuff. But since I already got it, oh well. I cannot find what I bought. Oh, here's another one. But these, and it came with another pack, and it came with these. I probably won't use this unless I don't have a boy, so I'll probably give it to somebody. So, but I like these arrow ones. I forgot what else. And then I went after that. We went to Michael's. Oops, wrong thing. So, I bought myself one of these because I was taking to the crabs, the boxes that the crabber boxes that my new calico kits came in, and so I bought myself one of these. So I should have bought me another one. They're on sale. There's a lot of clearance. Sorry. Ivy. So I bought me this. And let's see what I bought. I bought some washi. I don't know why. I don't really use that much washi. It was like $1.99. And it's, I guess, I don't know. There you go. Got that. These were 99 cents. Bought some of that. This. I bought two of those. Oops, sorry. Then I bought these Jolie ones. They were 99 cents as well. So I better like use them right. And these laces were on sale too. The one with rib adhesive on there. They were for 79 cents. I should have bought me more. But I didn't. And then these also were for, I can't remember. These are little baby ones. I don't know what they're called. The glitter shapes that have adhesive. I forgot the name. What about these? Valentine ones. Oops, sorry. Dragonflies. I thought those were cute. Dragonflies. And this last one. And then today, my sister, my niece called. She goes, hey, we're going to Michael's. You want to come? Of course. Yes. I don't know why, but hello. So I went to Michael's and I bought some stuff up again. And I didn't see any of this stuff at the other Michael's that I went to. Maybe because I wasn't too familiar. That wasn't a Michael's that I normally go to. But yeah, let me save these coupons. There wasn't any coupons this week. So I need to make sure I save these coupons for next week. Okay, and a lot of their card making stuff was 40% off. So I bought me one of these. This is the last one. This is the clean stamp. It was regular. Oops. See, I threw it away. It was regular $3.99. It was on clearance. So I got it for. Where did it go? Oh, man. It was regular $2.99. I got it for or two something, $2.39. Or three. I got it for $2.04. That's cute. I got this. I thought that was cute. And I don't know what it's called. $2.54. I think it was $2.54. I don't know. $2.03 it came out to. Oh, sorry. Oh, and I bought some of these. Those are cute. Look at that. Those are so cute. I thought those were cute. Got some paper clips, heart paper clips. And about this. About this, it says Happy Valentine's, because I don't think I have a stamp that says Happy Valentine's. That'd be good, because I'm in a card swap. I need to do them. I need a design. And I saw this. I haven't bought a wooden stamp in, like, forever. So, how about that? Isn't that cute? It has specs in it. And what else? And these. Let me see. I bought one of these. I thought I'd get in the bandwagon, finally. I forgot what they got. Bottle wood. Cleavage. And these were on clearance for, like, 79 cents. I just bought these. That's all they had. Bought me one of these. These were on sale, too. 60 cents, I think. And about this. I don't know if I'm going to use it or not. Vellum sticker pad. I don't know yet. I'm debating. It's 40% off. That's the only reason. So, if I look through and if I decide I don't want it, I'll probably just, give it to somebody. And it's all vellum. And yeah, it's adhesive back, so that's pretty cool. I think I might use that. That looks cute next to my, especially for the, I think I might use that, especially for my, Smash book. I think I might use that. So yeah, that's what I bought at Michael's. And then I went to Target. I went to Target. No, Walmart. I bought this. I found that there. Can you see that? Can you see the thing in the bottom? It says the right there. And question mark. I thought that was cute. So that's what I bought. What else did I do? I went to Target and I found this basket, which is cute. So now that I could, it fits right in the little space that I can. Oh, right there. See, let me show you. I have a mess. See, I bought this little wire basket. So now they could fit in here. I should take that out, but I like them that they're in the little boxes to keep them contained. So yeah, it's a long box. I have all my embellishments that I'm using from the the kit of this month. And Studio Calico went live. Studio Calico went live today at 11. And I bought me some kit. I wasn't supposed to get an add-on, but I did. I know, I'm horrible. But I did. So, yeah. And that's about it. Okay. I'm going to be doing a layout later on today. So, I don't know if I'm going to do a process video or not. We'll see. Alright. Bye, guys.